Let's talk about CPD, or Zone of Proximal Development, by Lev S. Vygotsky. Let's talk about what it is and how teachers can use it in the classroom. CPD was a concept developed by a Soviet psychologist and social constructivist, Lev Vygotsky, in 1896 to 1934. CPD is the difference what a learner can do without the help or what he/she can do with the help. How do people acquire knowledge and skills? According to the theory of learning, people learn by being guided by those who are knowledgeable and skilled. What I can do? What I can do with the help? What I can do? And this is the zone of proximal development. Vygotsky, among other educational professionals, believes the role of education is to provide children with experiences which are in their CPD, thereby encouraging and advancing their individual learning. CPD is the area of the learning that occurs where the children is assisted by the teacher or peers, or commonly known as more knowledgeable others. It is the more knowledgeable others who provides the critical guidance and instruction during the sensitive learning period. They are sometimes a parent, a teacher, or other adult, and sometimes a fellow student who already know what a topic or procedures all about. Application of CPD in the classroom. It is important to realize that the zone of proximal development is the moving target. As a learner gains new skills and abilities, this zone moves progressively forward. Teachers and parents can take advantage of this by continually providing educational opportunities that are slight stretch of a child's existing knowledge and skills. By giving the children tasks that they cannot quite do easily on their own and providing the guidance they need to accomplish it, educators can progressively advance the learning process. Always remember, what a child can do today with assistance, she will be able to do it by herself tomorrow. Thank you! Created by Jenaline D. Ladica from BSEE-1.